Did you know that tiny living things are all around us? They're floating in the air, living in the soil, swimming in water, and even covering the surfaces we touch every day. Some are even on your skin and inside your body right now. They're called bacteria, and they are a type of microorganism. That means they are so small, you need powerful microscopes to see them. Some bacteria can be harmful. They can cause sickness, like strep throat, food poisoning, or even cavities in your teeth. Some bacteria, like E. coli and Salmonella, can make food unsafe to eat. That's why washing hands and cooking food properly is so important. Bacteria can reproduce very quickly. One bacterium can split into two, then four, then eight. Before you know it, there are millions. This is why infections can spread fast if we don't take care of them. But not all bacteria are bad. Some are helpful and even necessary for life. Lactobacillus bacteria help turn milk into yogurt. Other bacteria live in your stomach and help digest food. And some, like rhizobium, help plants grow by adding nutrients to the soil. So, bacteria may be tiny, but they have a huge effect on our world. Some can make us sick, but others help us stay healthy and keep nature in balance. Thanks for learning.
Don't forget to subscribe!